us be more.
Indeed, your grace, the war is won, but our people have suffered and have sacrificed much for this victory.
Then we must attend to the peace. Let there be a great celebration to mark this day. My lords, I decree that one year...